There are different ways to carry on with a conversation. The idea is to help you so you're able to think of different ways to talk to your potential customer. To say who you are, for example, you may say things like, Mike speaking, or it's Mike Johnson. Can you think of different ways to say who you want to speak to? Great. Let's do some practice, shall we?